Hey guys, Atlas here again with the Welcome to Woodbury Challenge, round 76 of 80. The mission is called Death Trap. This is probably not the best team for this mission, but YOLO. Oh yeah, we get a Commonwealth right in the way. Well, you know what we're gonna do with him. You know what, actually, I think I'm just going to chill over here like this. Since my way is blocked, we're just going to try and mess some guys up until maybe we have a better chance to scoot through. Hey? Sound like a plan? Could squeeze through now, and it looks like there's a guy here. We'll wait. Thank you. Looks like there's a guy right there. Hopefully we can stop him. Win that guy too. I guess I got pretty lucky there. Sorry guys, I don't like showing off RNG. The reason I'm camping down here is I'm hoping to draw the guys away from the entrance so that at some point I can make my way up there. I think this is the time. So I'm hoping if I block, can I even get that far? Really, I can get that far though. See, it was my hope that those guys would walk up there, since this spot was blocked by Mercer, and he was infected by the mask. There was no way for them guys to get through there, so the only place for them to go to get to Carol would be up around this way, which they did. They all kind of moved up. Which what that does for me is now I can just do one of these numbers. Probably a million better teams to use for that mission, but I'm just going all the way with these guys. Unless I find something I can't get past, we'll see. Anyway, GG.